Hello, my impact friends. I hope you guys are having a great week, and I hope you're staying well and healthy and safe with your family at home. And we want to tell you that we miss you guys like 100,000%, and each and every one of you. And we cannot wait to be back in the church with you guys and worship with you and have small group and all the fun things that we sometimes take for granted. So this week for our youth devotion, I am going to talk to you guys a little bit about God being your strength and salvation during your times of trouble. I know that like things are going crazy and we're in a pandemic and everybody's freaking out. The new normal is not normal, and I don't even know when that will be. However, you know, God tells us that, you know, that He has a plan. He has a plan for each and every one of us. We don't know what it is. We may not know now. We may not know tomorrow. We may not know 20 years from now. But He has a plan for every one of us, whether we are battling with depression or anxiety or just everyday anger or problems with money or anything of that such. There's nothing too big or too small that God cannot help you with. And if you give it to Him and lay it at His feet, I promise you, it will take so much weight off your shoulders and will make you feel so much better. Or talk to your peers or your volunteers. I mean, we're here for you guys too. But I want to read you this scripture. It's from Isaiah chapter 33 and verse 2. And it says, "But Lord, be merciful to us, for we have waited for you. Be our strong arm each day and our salvation in times of trouble. In that day, He will be your sure foundation, providing a rich store of salvation, wisdom, and knowledge. The fear of the Lord will be your treasure." So, you know, this is a beautiful prayer at this time, you know, that His people needs. You know, sometimes we just need that little reassurance, that rainbow in the sky or whatever it may be, to just know that God has our back and that we as His Christians should not waver or think things are impossible, because they're not. So I know it's easier said than done with a lot of people, but really just say a prayer and let Him be your strong arm. Let Him take your hand and hold you. I know when I lost my mom, my whole world came crashing down. I had the hardest time just getting through everyday tasks, which you may think is silly, but it's really not when your whole body is taken over grief and you can't get through a simple day of just getting up and going to the grocery store. I really just prayed that God would just hold me and have my back and lead me into a light when I thought there wasn't. And I did. Through prayer, I was able to heal. Through others, talking to those special people that helped me through this process that will be going on for the rest of my life. That's what we're here for. That's what your church family's here for. We love you and we want to be here for you. And if there's ever you guys anything that you guys need, please always let us know, any of us, and we will be here for you. So I hope you guys make it through this crazy week, and just remember that you can get through it, and we will be praying for you. Have a great week, guys.